So hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for two very important exams of India which are RBI Grade B and NABARD. So let's begin with the session guys, but before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon, and you can also join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions. Aur uspe quiz aate hain bahut acche acche. You can join that quiz. All right. So let's begin with the very first question. Which of the following organization has organized the 8th edition of India International Silk Fair? So 8th edition hua hai India International Silk Fair ka. To hume batana hai ki kaun si organization ne isko organize kiya tha. And remember, it was organized by the, it was inaugurated by the Union Minister of Textiles, Smriti Irani. And she is also the Minister of Women and Child Development. Her Lok Sabha constituency is Amethi in Uttar Pradesh. So Union Minister for Women and Child Development and Textiles, Smriti Irani, has inaugurated the 8th edition of the India International Silk Fair. And it has been organized by India Silk Export Promotion Council. It's India Silk Export Promotion Council. This is the organization that organized this event, India International Silk Fair, and it is under the aegis of Ministry of Textile. And this event was sponsored by the Department of Commerce. Do remember this also, the event was sponsored by the Department of Commerce. And talking about India and the silk production, so as we all know, India is the second largest producer of silk in the world. And which country is the first? It's China. China is the top producer of silk in the world, and India is the only country, guys, in this world which produces all the four types of silk, which are mulberry, eri, tasar and muga. So these are the four types of silk, and India is the only country which produces all these four types of silk. And India is the second largest producer of silk. And if you remember, India's first silk training cum production center, India's first silk training cum production center was inaugurated, was established, training cum production. Yes, so it was established by KVIC in Arunachal Pradesh. And there in Arunachal Pradesh, so there is a village which is known as Chullu village in Arunachal Pradesh. Yahan pe silk ka training ka production center established kiya gaya tha by KVIC, and also one silk processing center was also inaugurated at the Surendranagar in Gujarat. And why Surendranagar? Because Surendranagar is famous for the patola saris, jo ki silk ki bani hui hoti hai. Alright. So that's it about this question, and I hope you can easily answer this question, guys. Now, so you have to identify the organization which has organized this event. So it's India Silk Export Promotion Council. Alright. India Silk Export Promotion Council is the correct answer. And this question, guys, can be asked in your one marker. And now let's move ahead to the question number 2, which is a very important question. Or is type ka MOU already ek bar aur ho chuka hai. So this is another type of MOU. So with which of the following online food delivery app, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs has signed an MOU for PM Swanidhi? Kaun si online food delivery app ke saath Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs ne ek MOU sign kiya hai for PM Swanidhi? And I hope you all remember the scheme PM Swanidhi, which was launched in the year 2020. Isko 2020 mein launch kiya gaya tha, and under this scheme all the street vendors are provided with a working capital loan of rupees 10,000 for 1 year tenure. And the total target, guys, of this scheme is to cover 50 lakh street vendors across the country. Pure desh mein 50 lakh street vendors ko benefit pahunchana is scheme ka target hai, jisme 10,000 rupees diye jayenge as the working capital for 1 year. Okay, and for this, and this type of MOU, इस तरीके का एक MOU पहले भी साइन हुआ था विद स्विगी. स्विगी के साथ भी एक ऑलरेडी इस सेम टाइप का MOU साइन हो चुका है. एंड नाउ दिस टाइम देर इज अनदर कंपनी जिसके साथ मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हाउसिंग ने ये MOU साइन किया है. एंड दिस कंपनी गाइज इज जोमैटो. दिस कंपनी इज वॉट जोमैटो, एंड दिस इज फॉर पीएम स्वनिधि स्कीम. नाउ इस MOU में क्या होगा? स्वनिधि स्कीम के लिए तो है, दैट इज फाइन, बट इस MOU से क्या इस MOU का क्या फंक्शन होगा? So this will give street food vendors online access to the thousands of consumers, and thereby helping these vendors to grow their business. Basically, ये जो Zomato app है, इसके through जो street vendors हैं, उनको जो consumers हैं, उनकी information मिलेगी, and then they will be able to expand their business. And other than this, Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs has launched a mobile app for PM Swanidhi स्वनिधि से समृद्धि टू असिस्ट ऑफिशियल्स टू कलेक्ट द डोर टू डोर डेटा कलेक्शन. नाउ यू हैव टू टेल मी अबाउट दिस प्रोग्राम पीएम स्वनिधि से समृद्धि. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन वेरी डिटेल. इट इज द सोशियो इकोनॉमिक प्रोफाइलिंग ऑफ पीएम स्वनिधि बेनिफिशरी. सो नाउ यू हैव टू टेल मी व्हाट वाज दैट प्रोग्राम एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट इन वन ऑफ द पीआईबी सेशंस. ऑलराइट, सो नाउ लेट्स कम बैक टू द क्वेश्चन. सो यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई विद विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑनलाइन फूड डिलीवरी ऐप. सो आई होप यू कैन इजिली आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. ऑप्शन सी जोमैटो. राइट, एंड स्विगी के साथ इससे पहले ये एमओयू हो चुका है. एंड हु इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन अफेयर्स? ही इज मिस्टर हरदीप सिंह पुरी. हरदीप सिंह पुरी इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ हाउसिंग एंड अर्बन अफेयर्स एंड ही इज ऑल्सो द मिनिस्टर ऑफ सिविल एविएशन. एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. सो यू हैव टू कंसिडर दी स्टेटमेंट रिगार्डिंग प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. बट द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दिस, दैट वाई वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना. हम इसके बारे में क्यों बात कर रहे हैं? वट इज द करेंट न्यूज रिलेटेड टू इट? सो गाइज, द न्यूज रिलेटेड टू इट इज दैट दिस स्कीम प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना हैज क्रॉस्ड द 1.75 करोड़ मार्क ऑफ एलिजिबल बेनिफिशरीज टिल द एंड ऑफ 2020 तक 1.75 करोड़, यानी कि 1.75 करोड़ लोगों को, महिलाओं को इसका बेनिफिट दिया जा चुका है एज पर द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, एज पर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ वुमेन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट. दिस स्कीम इट इज बेसिकली अ मेटर्निटी बेनिफिट प्रोग्राम एंड देर इज एन ऑल्सो प्रोविजन फॉर द कॉम्पेंसेशन फॉर द वेज लॉस इन टर्म्स ऑफ कैश इंसेंटिव. ओके, इसमें बेसिकली क्या है, ये मेटर्निटी बेनिफिट प्रोग्राम है. जो भी प्रेग्नेंट लेडीज होती है उनको कुछ पैसा दिया जाता है बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. And it was launched in the year 2017 and it is being implemented by the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Do remember the name of ministry as well as the launch year. Now, who are the targeted beneficiaries under the scheme? So, all the pregnant women and lactating mothers who have their pregnancy on or after 1st January 2017 are the eligible beneficiaries, except those pregnant women and lactating mothers who are central government employees. सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज, स्टेट गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज, पीएसयू एम्प्लॉयज. अगर कोई लेडी सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट की, स्टेट गवर्नमेंट की या पीएसयू की एम्प्लॉय है तो उनको इस स्कीम का बेनिफिट नहीं मिलेगा. एंड ऑल्सो इफ अ प्रेग्नेंट वुमन और अ लैक्टेटिंग मदर इज रिसीविंग एनी अदर सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ बेनिफिट फ्रॉम एनी अदर गवर्नमेंट स्कीम देन ऑल्सो शी विल नॉट बी एबल टू गेट द बेनिफिट्स अंडर द प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना. राइट, नाउ व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट्स दैट आर बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड अंडर द स्कीम? सो कैश इंसेंटिव ऑफ ₹5,000 is provided in 3 installment. Cash assistance, not incentive, cash assistance is provided of ₹5,000 in 3 installment. 3 installment mein diye jaate hain ₹1,000 on the early registration of pregnancy at the Anganwadi center or any other approved health facility, ₹2,000 after 6 months on receiving at least one antenatal checkup, ₹2,000 6 mahine ke baad at least ek antenatal checkup ke baad. And finally, 2000 after the child birth is registered and child has received the first cycle of vaccination. Okay, so इस तरीके से ₹5,000 दिए जाते हैं in 3 installments. Now, generally guys, ये confusion रहता है between the amount 5000 and 6000. So remember, प्रधानमंत्री, if the question asks about the प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना only, अगर केवल PMMVY की बात हो रही है, then the cash assistance is how much? 5000. But if they are talking about the cash assistance of प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना including जननी सुरक्षा योजना, अगर दोनों का include करके बात करते हैं, then the cash assistance is how much? ₹6,000. So I hope कि ये confusion अब आपको नहीं होगी. अगर केवल प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना की बात हो रही है, if the question is talking about only the प्रधानमंत्री मातृ वंदना योजना, then the cash assistance is only ₹5,000. But if the question includes जननी सुरक्षा योजना also, then the cash assistance is how much? ₹6,000. So don't confuse between these two amounts. Now, what is the funding pattern under the scheme? Center ratio state, it's 60:40. Center ratio northeastern states and Himalayan state, it's 90:10. And for all the UTs, 100% funding is provided by the central government. So this is the very easy to remember. This is the basic funding pattern jo ki follow hota hai in all the centrally sponsored scheme. Okay. So now I hope guys you can easily answer this question. Now you have to identify the incorrect statements. It was launched in 2016. So no, it was not 2016 when it was launched. It was 2017. ₹6,000 is provided as the financial assistance to the eligible beneficiaries under the scheme. Not ₹6,000. it's rupees 5000 because this question is about PMMVY, not including Janani Suraksha Yojana. Until 2020, the scheme has crossed 2.75 crore eligible beneficiary mark. So guys, is that 2.75 crore? No, it's 1.75 crore, which means this statement is also incorrect. So all are incorrect should be the correct answer, option E. Okay. And now let's move on to question number 4. And this is the last question for today. With which autonomous body Atal Innovation Mission Niti Aayog has signed a statement of intent to boost the startup ecosystem in the mobility sector. जो हमारा mobility sector है, automobile sector है, उसमें startup ecosystem को boost up करने के लिए एक MOU sign हुआ है between Atal Innovation Mission of Niti Aayog and an autonomous body. So you have to identify that autonomous body. So guys, this autonomous body is Automotive Research Association of India. Automotive Research Association of India, and it is under the Ministry of Heavy Industries. And it was established way back in the year 1966 as an autonomous body under this ministry. So this statement of intent has been signed between these two organizations, in Niti Aayog and Automotive Research Association of India. And why this MOU has been signed up? To boost the startup ecosystem in the mobility sector. Okay. And remember one very important thing, that this statement of intent, or you can say the MOU, has been signed under the Atal New India Challenge Initiative of Atal Innovation Mission. So Atal Innovation Mission ka ek Atal New India Challenge initiative hai, uske andar is statement of intent ko sign kiya hai. And the broad objective of this statement of intent is to create mobility in our country, electric mobility, transportation, sustainable development goal, digital infrastructure. So ye iske kuch broad objective hai jiske upar is MOU ke through kaam kiya jayega. Okay, so I hope you can easily answer this question. Now it's Automotive Research Association of India. Now you have to tell me the question of an answer. Who is the director of Atal Innovation Mission? Write down in the comments, who is the director of Atal Innovation Mission? And guys, that's it for the session. I hope all the questions are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.